हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ईसीई एकेडमी बेनिफैक्टर। इन दिस क्लास आई विल बी एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट बीसीडी एडिशन, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द क्लास। परफॉर्म द बीसीडी एडिशन फॉर द गिवन नंबर्स। सो 24 एंड 12 आर डेसिमल नंबर्स, सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट दिस डेसिमल नंबर्स इनटू बीसीडी नंबर्स। सो हाउ 24 इज रिटन, 2 इज 0010, 4 is 0100, 12 means 00012, 2 is 0010. Now add them. So when you are adding, you have to remember the binary addition, that is 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 10. Okay, let us start the addition. 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, 0. So we got this answer. So what is the result now? This is equal to 3 and this is equal to 6. So if you add in decimal, what it will come? It will come as 36. In this way, we can check our answer. So what is the result of this question? The result is 0011010. This is the result. Now let us do the second question. That is, we have to add 600 plus 300. These are decimal numbers. First convert it into BCD form. 6 means 0110. 0, 4 zeros. And this 0, 4 zeros. 3, 0011. 4 zeros. And this is 4 zeros. So add them. This will 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Here 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, with the carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 1. So we got the answer like this. We can check the answer. It is equal to 9 in decimal. It is 0. And it is 0. So if you add it in decimal, it's coming to be as 900. So answer is right. So answer coming to this question is 1001, 4 zeros, 4 zeros. This is the result. Okay, coming to the third question. The third question is 679.6, 536.8. You have to add these two decimal numbers. So what is 6? 6 is 0110. 7, 0111, 9, 001.6, 0110, 5 is 0101, 3, 0011, 6, 0110.8, 1000. Add them. So first express the decimal numbers into their corresponding BCD numbers and add, perform binary addition. 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry is 1. 1 plus 1, 1 0. 1 0 plus 1, 1. 1 with 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 1 0. 0 with 1 carry. So it will come as 1. Okay. So 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. So it will come as 1. So here you have to see, if the result is greater than 1001, that is greater than 9, you have to add 6 to it. If it is greater than 9, that is 1001, we have to add 6 to it. Okay, if it is greater. So here it is greater than 9. So we will add 6 to it. 0, double 1, 0. Here this is also greater than 9. So we will add 6 to it. 0, double 1, 0. This is also greater than 9. So we will add 6. 0, double 1, 0. It is also greater than 9. So we will add 6 to it. 1, 1, 0. And then add it. Okay, now how to add it? 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 1, 0 with 1 carry. So here it is 1 plus 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 carry. So 1 plus 1 how much? 0 with the carry 1. So I am adding 1 carry here. So how much it will be? 1 plus 1, 0 with carry 1. 1 plus 1, 1 0, 1 0 plus 1, 1. 1. So it will come as 1. Here again 1. So 1 plus 1, 1 0. Again 1 carry is there. So we'll add that 1 here. The extra carry, add it here. So it will come as 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0 with the carry 1. So here 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1, 0, 1, 0 with extra 1. Okay, so this is the result. So what's the answer for this one? So here you are left with a small single one, so you can add three zeros before it to make a group of 4. BCD is a group of 4. Then we'll write this 0010, this one 0001, 0110 dot 0100. Okay, so if you look here, it is 4. So we'll add it once to check our answer. 6 plus 6, 12, 13, 14, 4, 1 carry, 10, 16, 6, 1 carry, 11, 1, 12. So the answer is 12164. So is it coming like that? Yes, it's 1, it is 2, it is 1, and it is 6, and it is 4. So we got the right answer. In this way also we can check our result of BCD addition. The decimal answer, are we getting it in the BCD form or not? So here important note is, whenever the sum is greater than 9, it is known as invalid sum. Then we have to add 6 to it. 6 is 0110. Okay, I hope you have understood the class. If you have any queries, you can post in the comment section. Thank you. Good luck, students.